walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owner's finally snapped, and you know I got a nose for this stuff.
Fuck.
Thank you. leave.